Hello and a warm welcome to the table tennis competition here at the Naples Universiade at the fabulous Palatrinconi Arena. In the mixed doubles, there are two Chinese teams, and that simply reflects the domination China are enjoying at this tournament so far. First blood goes against the serve. I told you at the top of the show. That was unlucky. Scintillating speed and reflexes. But the upshot. That was a 3-0 deficit already against Zhao and Fan. And that's their first point. They'll be relieved to earn it as well. She's had success at that stroke already. That's twice she's tried it. It's three times now she's overcooked. So the way she plays. And the overheating seems to be spreading. So it returns to Wang Yi. Excellent top spin. Well, that was ambitious. Going for the winner, straight from the return of serve. Less is more. Well, maybe it's because they have a lead, but it's not that substantial a lead. Not now, it's been pegged back to just 1 point. They draw level, 6 points each. Get it behind again. Zhao. Described his play as cautious. Just plays the percentages. Excellent. 6-8. She would argue that as long as she's hitting more winners, losing points off her play, that's okay. Excellent angle by Zhao. Got to it, but couldn't control. Using body shots here. The Chinese pair in grey. Zhao and Fan. Got to it, but the timing was slightly off. That is one of the hardest things to pull off in doubles. Line plays 8. Yeah. Game point. Are Zhao and Fan about to lose the first game of their tournament? Here they are, 11-8, first game goes to Yuzi Yang and Wang Yidi. And you have to say, they deserved it. 11-8, Yu and Wang with that all-important first game. Uncharted territory now for Zhao and Fan. Did you come from behind? Leaves the first point on their serve. It's slightly off balance. How about that? Fan Siki losing both points on her serve. It is the best of seven games. First pairing to win four. Excellent tactic. Aggressive shot jab into the corner where the serve just come from. It's a classic, but it's so hard to defend against. She's not the tallest. Unlucky. Pretty good defense. The upshot, though, is that there's a 4-0 lead for the underdogs. You won. Well, I said at the top of the program beforehand, if you'd looked at their form in the team events, you would have said these two were top dogs and favorites. It may well be that they just had stiffer competition on their way to the final. Let me stop the rot. Polite applause. You've got to say that was almost an unforced error. Well, he's on fire, is Wang Yidi. Maybe they're rattled, not used to having to play catch-up. Characteristic error from his racket. Thank you. Only their second point. Make that three. Element of surprise. Oh yes, goodness me, I thought Zhao's shot was good enough. But Yuzi Yang, well, even he cracks a smile. Fantastic, his body shape was completely wrong. And there it is, game point. Who'd have thought it? Yuzi Yang and Wang Yidi racing into a 2-0 lead. 11-8 and 11-3. Well, they're not hanging around. They have the momentum. They're looking to seal the deal as soon as possible. And Wang Yidi will serve. Winning start. Serve has to go diagonally across the table. Well, it was better by Zhu and Fan. Not going for an early winner. Great play by Fan Siki. Passing shot is short of sorts down the line. Oh, sensational rally. Best so far. Terrific angles. Well worth a second look. Wonderful block. Didn't get the point for him. Oh, what anticipation as well. Second superb block on the bounce for Yu. Well, that was straight out of Jan Urvi Waldner's shots. And again. Unlucky there for Fan Siki. That's the net coming into play, quite literally. Bad. Some coaches would say, play more conservatively. If she sees a chance, she'll go for it. Well, Wang Yidi. Second point. In three, they've lost to the net. Now they have their opponents have a two-point lead. They can't afford to get out of sight. 16. Electric. Confidence oozing from every pore of her. Every pore of the racket. Four-point lead. And there seems to be nothing that Zhu and Fan can do. That's better. Now, will that be a confidence booster, enabling them to get back into it? Not for long. I can't remember the last time they won two consecutive points. Zhu and Fan. I hope not, but this final could be over in no time at all. There you have it. 2 points back to back. I've noticed the Chinese coach is conspicuous by his absence. In terms of calling timeouts, well, wait and see.
Six.
Perfect positioning for the left-hander. And likewise there for the right-hander, Fansiki. Pounced on it. And there it is. Game point converted, 11-6. And Yu and Wang now have a very commanding 3-0 lead. So there you have it. 3-0, 11-8, 3-6. And Zhou and Fan just don't know what to do. Well, I guess it's just not in their nature to call a timeout. But halfway through this game, if they're trailing, the opportunity. What a great rally to start this fourth and maybe final game. Let's hope not. I'm sure the neutrals would like the Chinese pair and the Grey Tops to at least win one game. Funny as a consolation. Well, they've made a good start. They've held serve twice. Wayward shot. Well off the mark. Now Wang and Yu hold serve. 2-2. It's an even game. They lose their point on their service. Fabulous. Often seems to be off center. She takes a shot. Good crouching position. 3-3. Well played. Mixing it up nicely there. Shot down the line. And again. Maybe she spotted a weak spot in Wang Yidi has fancy key. Playing away from her forehand. Now, is this a tipping point in this match? Three consecutive points.
4-6.
Taken Zhu and Fan to a lead. It's been clipped back by 1 point. Lapse in concentration. It's also a superb return by Yu.
Seven, five.
2 points. Tremendous speed, racket heads generated. Rotations per minute. Fortunately, we don't clock on it. Superb return again by Yu. He had a very balanced game. Seeing his defense come into the fore. They were slightly lucky to win the point there. Hansiki was off balance. She wouldn't have been ready for that shot had he cleared the net. No matter, they lead 8-6. That's better. I think that's a winning tactic for the grey shirts. And again. She's obviously twigged. Obviously realized that. Better late than never. Game point.
And seven.
Well, they've still got a couple more to play with. Trying to be too clever by half there with Zhu. Play it right into the corner. Execution needs to be spot on there. Knowing the form Yu Ziyang's been in, I'm convinced they would have earned him the point anyway. Such a steady player. Zhu going for extra whip with a looping shot to no avail. 10-9. Still game point, but at least do have the serve. There it is. They win their first game, and we will have a fourth one to follow. I said it might be a tipping point, and I'll give them fresh energy. But there you have it. Zhao and Fan take their first game, 11 points to 9. Closest game of the match so far. Game four, Wang Yidi to serve. What a rally to start the match, to start the game, rather. There's another one. Ominously, nope. Both mistakes coming from the racket of Fansiki. Redeemed herself there. Superb winner. Backhand topspin. A nice height. How unlucky. Such a composed individual, didn't panic at all, stood his ground, very nearly dinked it over the net. Need to stay in touch. do. All gifts gratefully accepted.
Brings
me going for broke. Straight off the serve. They trail 3-5. No, you knew she was going to go for it. The little bunny hop didn't help at all.
4-6.
Seemingly caught in two minds there. Play down the middle. Rare mistake off his racket. Not that time, though. He chose his confidence. Wasn't put off by the fact his whipped backhand didn't come off the previous shot. He restores their 2-point lead. You see Yang. He will serve. Trusty left hand of his.
8-5.
They're playing with too much pace. Certainly for Fantsiki. Too hot to handle at the minute. Under the head, his facial expression tells its own story. Good rally.
6-8.
So again, slightly off balance. Once again, no panic, total composure. Just guiding the ball over the net there with a little bit of whip. Well played, well played, Fantsiki. And maybe that's the answer. They've just got to up the ante, play with a little bit more aggression. Great timing and execution. 9-7, 2 points away from victory. Make that 1 point. They have game and match point. And there it is. A handshake. No excessive celebrations. And in the end, that was a very comprehensive victory. And that final was over in less than half an hour. There you have it, Yuzi Yang and Wang Yidi.